Training stress is a measurement of how much work a cyclist did. Consistent, high-quality work is the number one way to get faster, and the training stress chart is one of the best tools to improve that. Each bar on the graph represents a week of training and is interactive with the chart below. Dark green bars represent trainer road rides. In most cases, other will represent outdoor rides in light green bars. Rides not performed with trainer road show up with a green dot next to them. Rides performed without a power meter have the option to estimate their training stress. From any week, a rider can click in to see more details. They can then click into any ride to get even more details on the ride analysis page. The gray trending line represents a rider's rolling 6-week average training stress. Very quickly, a rider can identify patterns and whether they've been consistent with their training or not by looking at this line. Additionally, gray diamonds show a rider when they've had a change in functional threshold power. Collectively, the training stress chart shows riders a complete picture of their training, allowing them to quickly learn how the work they've done affects their fitness.